so we're at the fun part. Time to find ourselves a house. So we're gonna go and browse the web and see what's out there in the area. And we're gonna put some criteria in. All right, so we got my price range in here and we discovered what that was after visiting with the mortgage executive. So I'm gonna put that range in and maybe go a little bit higher just to see if there's something still within my grasp. It's not just about price. When I was talking to Rita at AmeriCU, she said, pay attention to taxes. Because it's not just the selling price of the house, it is the taxes, which can double sometimes your payment. This one definitely looks promising. Nice landscaping, good neighborhood, developed neighborhood. There's trees around, so you know it's been around a little bit. The area and school district, that's something that's important to me. I want to be in a good school district in a good area. Ah, see, very nice kitchen. I like that. It's open. Nice and open all around. Nice hardwood floors. It's in a good area. It's got the right size. The price tag is good. Definitely gonna wanna go check this one out. So now I'm on the road to go find a house. This is the fun part and I can't wait to see what we find. All right, I kind of feel like a giant in there. I'm investing in a GPS. I'm not gonna even bother going into that. No wonder it's been on the market for so long. No one can find where it is. Another day, another house. It's got like a west wing in it. Is this a driveway? No. Is it? Hope not.
Moving on.
I got a good feeling about this one.